And now, all the way from Michigan, the state where they were going to kidnap and kill the governor, here's your host, Brian.
So decided to stop and give me a shot before going to the concert. Want to see LL Force tour tonight. So here's to a good night. Alright. So just out here just waiting before I go in. Got a blaze up, you know, stopped at the bar, had the little drink. No, going in there, I don't know if it's even any different because it was $8 for a shot. My show is not about like being somewhere and, oh, look at me, I'm doing this. No, it's more just like, this is what I'm doing. Not about that, but I am having a good time. I do smoke cannabis. This is in Michigan, a legal cannabis state. So, hoping to see a good show tonight. I'm looking forward to see MC Light. I haven't seen MC Light. Looking forward to see Ice-T. Haven't seen Ice-T. I don't know no Roots song. I really don't know any other Bone Thugs and Harmony song size. It's the first of the month. And then Common, I don't know none of their songs. The Roots, I know some of their songs, but we'll see what they be doing. You know? So anyway, we'll see when we're sitting here and people like, well, I already had one person, people like, you look like Dave Spill. You get that a lot, don't you? Yes, I do get that a lot. I do. I need his money instead of just being told I look like Dave Chappelle. All y'all would watch the Gibrain show like y'all watch Dave Chappelle. I'd be so happy. So happy. Alright. So, men, here in the arena. Gonna go in and find my seat. So, let's go. Here at the booth for 92.3. So I'm gonna turn it around because nobody wants to see me, and I'm not one of those people who like to be on camera. So, oh, look, drinks. I had stopped and got drinks. I think I'm gonna get me another drink. Y'all wanna have a drink with me? Let's go over here and have a drink. Y'all drink? Y'all young, y'all shouldn't drink. The older, you shouldn't drink a lot. So just, I don't drink a lot. I don't even like alcohol, to tell you the truth. I sip on a bottle of beer for it'll last. Like that big old can right there. Can't do nothing with that big can right there. I hope they got Coors. They don't got Coors. I'm looking. All I see is Bud products. So, can't get nothing. So, I don't do Bud products. All right, see y'all. It's 20 minutes before time to sit. And now I'm gonna eat. I didn't know they had a little spot to eat, so I'm gonna eat before I go to the place. Right. And I don't know, it's not eating y'all face or whatever. Well, the fries are good. So, I've been here before. It might seem like every time I go somewhere, it might seem like I've never been there. I've been here. I haven't been around here, I don't think. Because there's times I am have them come early. Like I saw Kevin Hart here, but I didn't come early. And the only thing I remember about that concert is the guy who was sitting next to me. He was a pain in the butt. He was just one of those people who, you know, spread their legs all and make you just uncomfortable all night. He was just taking up too much space. It was just horrible. That's all I remember from that night. Plus the buzz. If you guys me one joke Kevin Hart said, I can't remember. But I've been here to see the Pistons, but of course I couldn't afford a ticket down here. Wherever I'm at, I haven't even went and looked to see where the seat is. Can't remember where I chose the seat. So I bought 3 tickets the same day. I bought for my birthday. Bought the Ice Cube and the Big 3. Bought Dave Chappelle and LL Cool J. For my birthday. So, what did I say that for? Anyway, I think the last time I came down here, came to see the Lakers play the Pistons. And LeBron, you didn't play. I had drove all the way from Columbus, Ohio. But it wasn't as bad as when I drove all the way to, what was it? New York? What part of New York? Can't remember right now. For Cardi B. I booked a whole week. Wasn't Buffalo. It was what part of New York? For Memorial Day when she was just having when she was pregnant with her baby. Remember when she canceled that show? It was in it's on the tip of my tongue. But she canceled on a Wednesday. Cause I had booked the room. It was Memorial Day, right? So it was gonna be on a Sunday. I booked the room from Monday through Sunday. And then I was gonna get home back to Michigan by Monday and still be able to have a weekend, a holiday with my family. But I understand she had the baby and she had complications, I guess. So she had to cancel. Excuse me. It's a shame Detroit don't have like restaurants outside where I could have did this outside and then blazed up before coming here. Everything is so far away from the entertainment district. Now they building something outside, so I guess they're gonna address that issue where I could be eating outside and smoking and drinking before I come in. Right? So I don't, drink and drive, and I don't drink and smoke. So that forces me to have to I went downtown, and then I parked. You know, went ate, blazed up. Then got in the car and drove. I'd be wrong. Even if it's only a couple of, you know, a mile away. So anyway, where we at? 6 minutes. I don't want to fill up my phone. Fucking around with this. All right, this has been the Gibrain Show at the LL Cool J Force tour. I say LL because he put it, you know, it's at the top of, he's the one who's doing it, Mark Bell. So, Force tour. They didn't take my camera, so I'm gonna have a film if I have good seats. We'll see. All right. We're done. Done eating. Let's not look bad. So let's check this before we even go over there. All right, say section 122. What is that, row 6, seat 16.
Take a little Caesar. You're going to be on the other side of the glass. So find an empty row, cut across, then go down to 6 and then come back a little bit, all right?
All right, thank you.
Yeah, seat 16.
All right. Zero. I'm always picking these weird seat things where I have to do all this weird stuff. And I'm on the other side of the glass. Oh, okay, so I can go right here. Double E. Guess this ain't bad seats, right? Oh, that's all right, see you in the... Ah! Yeah. Oh, I hit my foot on one of those cups. Right? Those cup holders always just hurt. Ooh. Ooh, that hurt. Oh. She said I was on the other side of the glass, so I had to come around.
And you're in row 6.
Okay, row 6.
Row 6.
All right.
There's only 3 seats there.
Right, there we go. Ain't bad. All right, I'm right here on the furthest end. I picked a good seat this time. All right, now. All right, look at that. Bam. Look. Uh-huh. Right here, right? So I don't gotta do it.